Saturday morning fishing at the Warmies at Williamstown. I've come here with my mate Sean for a whole day's fishing. Came here early in the morning. It's a beautiful day. We've got our fishing rods. Beautiful ocean. Nice weather. North southerly winds. Our rods up on the fence here. Say hello, Sean. There's all our rods all the way to the end of the fence coming down there. Yeah, I'll show that. There's all our gear. We are actually having a barbecue right now in the ocean. Got all our gear in here. Half tent. Open. And then we've got our fishing table attached to the trolley. Our net. Where's that flathead, Sean? Open the bucket. Actually caught a flathead today. So far. There it is in there. 30 centimeter flathead, 31. Not a bad size.
Audience.
And now we're... What's this tow boat doing? Oh, it's waiting for that big ship's gonna come in. Maybe it'll get hit. Hopefully everything's okay. There's a lot of people fishing down there. Where the rocks are, all the way down at the end where the rocks are. We're actually fishing on the concrete as it's easy to wheel the trolley and it's more convenient, easier. We do pretty well here. There's more fishermen down here. All the way down the other side of the rocks, all the way to the bridge. Say hello to my little friend.
Hello.
Bye.